Drinky, I would imagine so, because he's not getting enough game time at Chelsea, is he? Although he was injured for quite a bit of the team, wasn't he? It's great to be on board. It depends who the new manager is. He wants the type right player to come for Conte, because he doesn't cover enough ground, does he? Good luck. I'll take that all day. I've only been 3 days, I think, but yeah, I was initially going to sell him. But I really like him now, so I'm going to keep him. Trooper offered 30, and I nearly sold him, and I took the Trooper. That's like 30, a really good offer. He's got a couple of insane stats, and he's got 84 for ball winning, which is obviously really good. And 89 stamina and 80 speed or something. So it's really useful. Get in! Aww. You had in that for you, P-Rick. God, an arc, his speed's coming to the fore, and then he gets fouled. Yellow card for that, horrible. You did slid. Harvey Mankio, he likes to share your pillow. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Dashing forward at pace. Little pass. Don't get past Razanak's ball winning. Razanak! Elite was a snack and his name is Razanak. Oh, danger!
Oh.
Evans ball. Brazenac with his speed. Brazenac. Quite exciting. Jordy, I might did Tess. Oh, did Tess finally sell him? How much did he pay? Ah, okay. To where? To Betis? It'd be good if he does. They've had a great season. It's got a present up to that. I'll take it. Yes. Misplaced cross. Change player. Oh, that's it, Brazza. That's not it though.
He's managed to get that all.
That's it. Was. I don't want to pretend. Lots of shit bits on my notes. Come on, brother.
That's it.
By Montoro.
Super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Good half.
Yeah,
player to half that's had a limp finish after a decent start, so the manager has to re-energise and re-enthuse his players to come back out pumped.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time.
Oh, couldn't do it.
No, he's fine. A few more slides. That's what we want from Montaro.
So off we go once more. Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals on the right. Hopefully they've been the same for the second. For that to be the case though, we need to see more energy and invention early on.
Stay on him, Brazza. That's it. That, I'll be honest, that pass looked beautiful, but it wasn't meant for him. I meant to hit it to this one here with Højbjerg. I meant to hit it to Gulak, and I overhit it. It was just luck.
Thank you.
I have no idea.
Right through the middle. Excellent here. And the flag has stayed down.
Oh, ball winner. Oh, no one knows.
Just has to be done.
One of these games. Foul. Why is it from there? It was closer than that. Yeah, that's fair.
It may turn out to be a pivotal moment when we're reflecting back. Shaping up to have a crack from here. He's had a crack. Oh, well done for him to take the shot on. He did at least hit the target.
Lovely strike. Nice move as well.
Pleased to be seeing what a bit more of that.
So I keep going again.
Just a goal in it, but that was enough.
Well, this game looked to have 0-0 written all over it, but credit to them, they upped their game in the end. I thought they got what they deserved.
That's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day.